But what, from this discussion, the one thing I can tell you is not going to happen, the DREAM Act. She's talking about voting against comprehensive immigration reform. I support it done right, but if we bring up the DREAM Act and the lame duck, that's going nowhere, because why would you give legal citizenship to 2 million people without securing the border first?